Lightning
on the water.
Ship called the City of Adelaide. She carried copper, wool, and men round the colonies, cut through those white horses like a blade. She was lightning in the water when the wind filled out her sails, made South Australia in 65 days. Fell with low-cost steerage class, Scottish immigrants bound for the City of Adelaide. He wasn't staying, though he left a brother there. They sailed around Cape Horn to get home again. An able-bodied seaman without an ounce of fear, with whiskey and religion in his veins, back to Lewis while on leave to start a home. And the wedding dance went on 3 nights and days. He kissed his new wife goodbye for a year or so, and in Glasgow joined the City of Adelaide. Thank you.